Another sweep by Sacramento authorities today to shut down homeless camps that are along the American River. KCRA3's Walt Gray was there as people were told to start packing up.
Residents in North Sacramento have grown tired of seeing this. Homeless camps along the American River as trains roll by the Northgate Boulevard exit on Highway 160.
It's one in each tent.
Park rangers were making the rounds today at the Safe Ground camp, handing out flyers letting campers know they have to go, and that beds at the local Salvation Army and some area churches will be available for the next 60 days.
The problem is we've got 1,400 people on the streets in Sacramento with no place to sleep at night. That's after the shelters are full.
Paul Stevens is a long-haul trucker. He lost his job 2 months ago and ended up here.
My unemployment hasn't kicked in yet. I was out of money. I had no place else to go, and Safe Ground gave me a place to be.
Have you ever been in a camp like this?
I've never been homeless.
Whose land is this?
This is County Parks land.
Okay. And you've let them stay here until something else was arranged, or?
Well, it wasn't really planned that way.
Budget cuts have reduced the park ranger staff by half. Enforcement is harder. There's no guarantee that campers ordered out won't return after the sweep is over. The hope is that this camp cleanup will be the last one here. In Sacramento, Walt Gray, KCRA 3 reports.
And sheriff's work crews will move in next week to clean up the camps and make sure that everyone is out. So what should be done about the homeless living along the American River? That's our web survey tonight. Move them out, find alternate housing, or let the homeless camp there. Go to KCRA.com and you can take part in our survey.